All right, we know it's party season, right? And what do you like to have at parties? You like to have Jell-O shots. Aren't these adorable? These were made by a product called the Jellinator, and it was developed and invented by these two, a husband and wife team named Matt and Trish Piazza here in St. Louis. And the Jellinator is brilliant, you guys, because I've seen people with pitchers full of like Jell-O shots and spill it all over, but you guys have alleviated that problem.
We have. The Jellinator's been flying off the shelves. We've been doing this for about 5 years, and basically we're starting a Kickstarter so that we can redesign the Jellinator. Our customers have told us what they would like to see in the new product. They've said that—
Look at how easy that is.
Yeah.
No mess.
That's awesome.
No mess, no stress.
So Matt, what is the new design gonna be like?
Well, we're gonna try to make it better so it's a one-handed operation, so it's more you take your hand and you're gonna be doing it with one hand.
Well, that's pretty quick with two hands.
With a lid. Yeah, this is quick and easy right here, but it still looks kind of like a medical device, so we're trying to make it cool, fun, bring it to the millennials, you know.
And so you guys are on Amazon. Are you seeing a lot of them fly off of the Amazon website?
We are. We're having a hard time keeping up.
That's a good problem to have.
Right.
Yeah, so basically we're made here in St. Louis, and we're getting it all. We got designers here in St. Louis, right here in Maplewood, helping us with the new design. And
that's awesome. We love local. We love local
exactly.
Piazzas. We love
right.
it. It is called the Jellinator. What made you guys decide to do this?
Mainly, we did a big fundraiser, and we'd have to make like 1,000 Jell-O shots. And she complained to me a lot that, you know, it was too hard, so I basically went down and put things together and kind of came up with this idea, and everybody's like, hey, you ought to see if you can get a patent for that.
He loves me so much. He came up with this
for me. He's a sweetheart of a guy.
So basically, yeah, and so we got a full patent on it, so.
That is awesome. St. Louis made product. If you're having a holiday party, and I know you are, you need the Jellinator. And guess what? It comes with a great little recipe book, and you can make all these cute little party favors as well. What is your favorite to make? And to slurp, I guess.
I don't know. I'm pretty fond of the Moscow Mule.
That's Jell-O?
Yeah.
Really?
We made them merry for Christmas.
Those are so cute. So if you want to get on board with the Jellinator, they've got a Kickstarter campaign for the new design. It's all going to be made here in St. Louis. You guys, I think, might have hit a gold mine here. Good for you. Hey, and it's all for the purpose of the party, right? And that's what we love to do around the holidays. So if you want to learn more about the Jellinator, the recipe book, how to get your hands on it, we've got a link to their website, we've got a link to their Amazon page, their Kickstarter page. Everything you need to know is on our website as well as our Fox 2 mobile app. Thanks, guys, for coming on. Happy holidays.
Thank you.
Jellinate away. You know I love shoes, and these beauties will be sure to add some character to your wardrobe. But up next, show off some Missouri pride and do some holiday shopping at the same time at Flyover Living.